Sanbonani, welcome to Code Switching. Our lesson today is lesson number one. We'll be doing vowels. We'll start by doing a guide to pronunciation, which is called Imisindo Yonkamisa in isiZulu. We have five vowels, and we call those onkamisa. Number one, we have A. A, A. Number two, we have A, A, A. And then number three, we have E, E, E. And then number four, we have vowel O. O, O, and then lastly, we have U, U, U. Calling them all together, we have A, E, E, O, and then U. Vowel number one. We have different examples. Examples in isiZulu is called izibonelo. We have vala, vala, vala. We have lala, lala, lala. And then we have umfana, umfana, umfana. Vowel number two, which is A, we have examples, geza, geza, geza. We have sebenza, sebenza, sebenza. And then we have yebo, yebo, yebo. Vowel number three. We have biza, biza, biza. We have Caesar, Caesar, Caesar. We have ngi, ngi, ngi. And then we have fika, fika, fika. Vowel number four, which is O, we have bona, bona, bona. We have izolo, izolo, izolo. And then we have into, into, into. And then lastly, we have u, vula, vula, vula. we have funa. 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 And then we have umuntu. 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 That's our last vowel. Thank you guys for watching.